everybody, what's up? We're starting with this debacle. This is episode 8, and we're starting it off with this crap. I honestly don't know whether it is a good idea to run or to stand and fight. Like, it doesn't look like they have any archers. It just looks like an absolute just dickload of spearmen. We're gonna retreat and see if they follow. Do they follow? They do. Okay, so this fight's gonna be inevitable, so we have to fight. So, let's fight it. Starting episode 8 off with a bang. We have no cav, but they have an absolute just shitload of spears. Like, literally, that's... This one whole army is just spears. Same with the other army. It's basically just spears and a few cav units. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna kind of...
Spearman! Oh, Persia! Please, wall! Movement! As you wish! At your command. And present shield wall. Shield wall. And present shield wall. Shield wall. As you say. And present. Shield wall!
Strategos!
Nobles! Like I said, they have, like, no ranged units in the first army. So this little defensive circle works.
We did not seek battle, men. But nor shall we run from it. These cares believe us weak. But they shall find us as lions.
Reinforcements! More for us to kill!
Yeah, look at that! The whole army of fucking spearmen! And they're, like, it's all tier 1. Like, it's all tier 1 heavy spears and stuff, but, like, Jesus! And I guarantee you the other army came from over there. I'm not attacking you. Bugger, you're attacking me.
Swift riders! Bowmen!
Like, my spears, none of that is a high threat, even to the swordsmen here, even their general isn't. Like, so they came from this side, over here. Like, that is such a retarded thing. I don't understand why the AI does this. 19 units of spearmen. Like, I get it, it's the cheapest unit for them, but, like, why are you why are you spear stacking? It's not gonna get you anywhere. Gonna double up the middle wall here and wait for this debacle to come my way. Ah, here it comes.
Awaiting orders for Persia!
Like, there's just so many spearmen. The even got, like, the heavy spear bodyguard, but it's not gonna do anything. Is that a heavy cav?
Go the skies!
Alrighty.
General, protect him!
Double time!
Okay, so we're gonna do this.
Units have been rallied.
Advance at speed!
Wait for my order! Stop now! Nobody! For Persia! At speed! Forward!
Allay infantry!
Thank you.
then you close the door on them.
The enemy refuses to admit defeat. Their unit has rallied.
Smack them with your maces.
General is dead.
Yes. That's route. Gave you that idea.
Advance at speed.
Okay, keep fucking.
General has fallen.
God damn it. Mass route. We lost our air, but it was worth it.
For Persia! Advance! At once! At your command!
7.
How may I serve Persia?
Awaiting Persia's bidding, my lord.
Okay, so...
Set up the watch.
There.
My lord.
You are basically...
Ready for orders.
We fight for you, my lord. Let them cower before our might.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. Alright, let's have another fight. Okay, so, this direction.
Cataphracts!
Patience, men! You will not look so arrogant when the day is out.
Advance at speed!
Enemy reinforcements have arrived!
The other side of the map.
Bowman! Roy Ahura Mazda!
Hit your target!
At your command for Persia. Persia. Spearmen,
shield wall.
We will darken the sky. The enemy refuses to admit if the enemy should know when the odds are hopeless. The enemy's tower has been destroyed.
Oh, man! You come on!
Nobles!
understand.
Malay infantry at the ready.
Spears at your command.
Oh, Persia!
Double time! At the double! Now spears are yours! At the double!
At speed!
Infantry at your command! Advance at speed!
My God.
Enemy units have been rallied.
My lord! Advance at speed! Double time!
And
Raiders at the double. Melee infantry ready. At speed.
Enemy is attacking our general.
Awaiting orders.
Spears, at your command. Orders, my lord.
Spearmen.
Spearmen ready for orders. For Persia. For Persia. Double time.
Melee infantry at the ready. Pick your targets.
Swift Riders!
Ready to march! Fire!
Bowmen!
Quick march!
Spears ready! Spearmen!
Where's their general? Oh, it's the guy in the white.
My lord! Melee infantry at the ready! Double time! Advance at speed! I will honor him!
Let's kill their fucking general already. Got him 172 kills.
infantry at your command. And the Nama, quick march! Engage!
A glorious victory will soon be yours! Yes.
Sometimes you don't even need to move. Oh, it was their king, too.
Ready for battle.
At your command. March!
Be welcome, I suppose. Now speak as you will, and try to be interesting.
You're going up, because I'm at war with the Grimantians, and so are you. No, you're trading with them. Ah! That makes sense.
For my people's part, welcome. For my...
You don't even own Rome, do you?
For orders.
What the fuck did I get down there? Honestly, if they take that, that's fine. They can have it. I'll just come back and take it again.
Ready for orders. On the move, my lord. Your next command.
Okay, so realistically. That army is going to be a support army. Ask some are down there. They have a lot of fucking calves and camels. Okay. End the turn. Yes, I killed Zegres. For Zergaz. I killed him.
These beasts slumber, but they could wake to hunt us both.
Now all my allies are moving down towards where the enemy are. They're like, oh, we're gonna fight you now, boy. Of all my vassals finally moved out of that one fucking corner too, up there. Like, it made no sense. It was like, why are you all up there? Like, legitimately, why are you there? Italy. Anatolia! Why am I at war with Anatolia?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Awaiting Persia's bidding, my lord. March! Waiting for more orders.
Okay, so. Because our son died. We need to adopt a new son. Because this man's old. Not saying that his shit don't work, but sometimes.
My lord. Ready for battle.
Move you there. Perfect. What's going on over here? Hurt. Sacred site. You guys. Do you have any fucking food? No. Of course.
My lord.
So, that army down here dealt with? Yeah. So, we're gonna move our armies just over here. Like, if they declare war on me, they are fucked. There is just so many just random vassal armies just everywhere. It's like, hey, how you doing? Don't touch him. He'll die. Like, that's the thing I'm kind of confused about right there. A little bit. Just the fact that, like, if they attack, they can attack all they want. It's a little funny, though, that, like, there's two full 20 stacks of that and then a Germantian right there. Oh, look. Demantian. You. Actually, I want to see you.
I am no one.
Shit.
How may I serve you? As you command. Stopping for now, my lord.
Okay. But, that being said, this is the end of episode 8. Thank you all for hanging out and watching. If you are enjoying the content, please like and subscribe and leave a comment telling me what you enjoy and if you want me to do more of a certain thing, like, want me to do more battles, want me to do, you know, diplomacy stuff, I'll try. But, let me know what you guys think, and that will be the end of episode 8. Thank you all for watching, have a wonderful rest of your day, it's me, bye-bye.